we will see how to remove the cartridge and to replace again. See, first initially we have to remove this cover. See, initially removed, and then see at the two sides there will be two keys. See, one over here left and then one over here the right. See, then I will show for the left one. Same you have to do with the right ones. See, you have to push towards your side and then slightly make it up, pull over down and then push over down. There it will be standing. See, it is standing. And then over the right, same thing, you have to push towards your side and then push up. See, it is locked. Then you can remove the cartridge. See, I will remove the cartridge. See, now you can easily remove the cartridge. That's it, friends. Then to replace again, you have to keep again to this position and then slightly move, and then again the two locks you have to pull it towards your side. See, pull it towards your side and then you have to lock it, and then with the second one. Okay, then now it's ready to use. See, it's moving. That's it, friends. Thank you.